It is really indeed a pleasure to be here today to present the PPEs and also to just inform you a little bit about what the Institute of Human Resource Management does. I'll quickly start with introducing the team. Dr. Mbijiwe, who is a council member. Helena Peo is representing the Ministry of Labour. Catherine, who is also a council member, and the executive director, Irene Kimashi. So, Chair, the Institute of Human Resource Management is a statutory body mandated to check the competences and promote human resource professional practice in Kenya. And when we heard about the call, we said we are standing together with all Kenyans, and we first of all must appreciate the work that you are doing, and said in our own small way, we need to make this contribution. And we've made a lot of contribution elsewhere in terms of capacity building, because we are concerned about the people who manage people, and that is the HR professionals. We have a membership of over 14,000 members, and all of us agreed that we are ready to offer pro bono services upon your request on any area of capacity building that you may desire, and we are going to use our membership to actually do this on pro bono basis to support this fight against COVID-19. So it is indeed our pleasure, and we are very happy to do this, and we shall continue to come in our various capacities to actually support this endeavor. We thank you very much.
Thank you very much. So thank you very much for turning up today for PPEs. Like Jeremy said, we are all giving our time for free. And I think it's lovely that you said you can offer some of your membership services, because we can see a challenge of mental health, psychosocial support for doctors, for all of us, because it's really a trying time. So we'll come calling. Thank you very much. All right.